here is the brand new Rolls-Royce Phantom 8. The technology of the Phantom 8 represents a significant step forward. It has a lot of safety systems, the night vision, the adaptive cruise control, the head-up display, Wi-Fi hotspot, laser headlights with high beam range of more than 600 meters. The rear wheels are linked to a four-wheel steering system, shrinking the giant car's turning circle in tight spots. Customer deliveries are expected to begin in the first quarter of 2018. 565 horsepower, and it has 900 Nm of torque. The engine is a V12 bi-turbo engine, 0 to 62 in 5.3 seconds. The engine is a 6.75 liter twin turbo V12 petrol engine. It has a 8-speed ZF automatic transmission. Thanks to the new turbocharged V12, there's a good amount of torque available, 664 pound-feet of torque from just 1700 RPM. At the front you can see the new shape. It has the laser headlights with the new LED daytime running lights. Looks beautiful, better in proportion in my eyes. You have of course the night vision, the 360 degrees camera system, largely composed of aluminium. The Phantom structure is described as a space frame rather than a unitary body construction, more common to most volume produced cars, and therefore allows more styling freedom. Lighter and stiffer than its predecessor, it's 30% more rigid than the previous Phantom. With special foam inside, so it's quieter on the road, specially designed with Continental. You can also buy it with the extended wheelbase. You have the camera in the mirror, you have the blind spot assist. It has the opposite opening doors for easier entry, two-tone colors, looks lovely. You have the rear view camera with the panorama view. You have the LED taillights, new shape. The Phantom is also fitted with a stereo camera integrated into the front windscreen that scans the road ahead and adjusts the suspension proactively. This operates at speeds of up to 100 km per hour, that's 62 miles per hour. The Phantom uses silent seal tires, which Rolls-Royce co-developed with Continental. These use a layer of foam inside the tire to reduce tire noise by up to 9 decibels. The trunk space is quite good. You have the automatic trunk with very soft carpets. And this is the beast, the V12 bi-turbo. It was a naturally aspirated engine, but now it's a V12 bi-turbo, which has more torque. And we are now in the interior of the Rolls-Royce Phantom 8. Of course, the head-up display. You have the power reserve. Special design. Adaptive cruise control, distance adjustments. Here you have the volume adjustments, night vision, ...360 degrees camera system, panorama view. You have also the blind spot assist. You have the wireless charging for the first time. Storage area. Parking sensors. Air suspension. You can raise the car and lower the car. Camera system. Cup holders. Storage area. Four-zone climate control, heated steering wheel, heated seats. This is the main menu of the car. Just like in the back, you have the navigation, map, zoom function, of course, very fast system, applications, Rolls-Royce assistance. Car settings, systems, system settings, language. These are the languages available. Automatic mode for the spirit of ecstasy. Radio settings, TV, CD, DVD, USB. Communication. This is the camera system with the panorama view. Side view. Front view. Automatic mode. This is also new for the Rolls-Royce Phantom. As you already know, the gear lever is behind the steering wheel. As always, down for drive, up for reverse, and you can press this for park. There's of course the head-up display. You can also adjust the brightness of the panel. Here you have the massage system, the memory for the seats and the steering and the mirrors. You have folding mirrors as well. And it has the blind spot assist, the triangle lights up. Here you have the electronic parking brake with the hold function. And at the side you have the adjustment for the steering wheel, which is heated and has memory. With this you can open and close the door. Everything you see is quality. This design is new to the Rolls-Royce Phantom 8. Lovely clock with a great design. Now let's take a look at the interior of this beautiful luxury sedan, automatically closing doors. There are different rear seat layouts available, a single lounge seat unit, individual seats with either an armrest or a fixed rear center console, or a new sleeping seat. The rear seats are angled inwards, so it's easier to chat to other passengers. The fixed rear center console gets the drinks cabinet. This Phantom is 10% quieter than the predecessor at speeds of 62 miles per hour. With this controller, you can control the right screen or the left screen. One touch automatic. The main menu of the car. This is the navigation. Country. Map. This is the Phantom 8, as you already know. Communication. My car. Car settings. Massage. Shoulder, back massage, upper body, whole body, everything is possible. System settings, Wi-Fi hotspots, languages available. These are the languages. Application, navigation. The Phantom is assembled at Rolls-Royce's plant in Goodwood. Music, HDMI, USB, CD, DVD, Blu-ray, driving information. With this little tool, you can adjust the passenger seat for even more space. Also available with the extended wheelbase. The Phantom 8 uses a double wishbone front, 5-link rear suspension layout with self-leveling air suspension adjusted constantly by continuous electronic control. The magic carpet ride is the next level. Quality is mind-blowingly good. You have also the climate control settings on the doors. Heated seats. Everything you touch, feel is quality. Leather, chrome. For some climate control, you have the memory seats, massage system. It's now turned on. What a beautiful car. What a nice view. You have LED lights.